Today is the last day of the year of the horse, and the last day to do any shopping before a country of 1.3 billion people shuts down. Join me, Dr. Liu and his family, and the good people of Wenshan in a millennia-old tradition when we welcome in the year of the goat and say goodbye to the year of the horse.